All right, wanted to show everybody the tool on how to add geotagging to your photos. So I went to geoimgr.com. Link should be on the landing page. And all I pretty much did was take the file that I want to go ahead and upload to my Google My Business account and add a geotag onto. I'm just gonna go ahead and drop it here. It allows you to do 10 photos at a time. So it's really simple. And then I'm going to go ahead and type in my address here at the office. So there's our office. So that way it puts your latitude and longitude. And so it'll go ahead and load your photo in there. And then you're going to go ahead and hit write EXIF tags. And it's going to go ahead and tag the photo with your new geolocation that you just set by typing in your map address there. So it puts that latitude and longitude already. You can name it. So it'll be Clarity Meeting, Description, Meeting with Clarity Client. All right, looks good. Everything's all written. So I'm going to go ahead and download it. And then it'll just go ahead and save. And you can go ahead and save it exactly on top of the other file or maybe call it a new file name. But at that point, then take that file and you're going to go ahead and upload it to your Google My Business photo accounts. And that latitude and longitude really help Google understand to know that that photo is from that location. So just a really easy tool to use. Great since it's online, so you could use it on Mac or Windows. So that's why I thought that this would be a great opportunity for you guys. So.